Welcome to Telematics Canada. This is an unusually long video for us, but we promise it will be well worth your more or less undivided attention for the next several minutes. If you haven't already poured yourself a coffee or a nice cup of tea and switched to relax mode, now would be a good time. NovaStar introduced their brand new vision management platform software earlier this year. VMP doesn't just build on legacy NovaLCT configuration software that most viewers of this video will be familiar with, but rather takes a whole new approach, one that answers the many challenges of the new fine pixel displays that are dominating the marketplace. NovaStar has engineered the vision management platform to run on current versions of Linux, Windows, and Mac operating systems. The user interface is an entirely different experience than anything we have seen before from NovaStar. In many ways, we all miss the many charms of the 90s. But computer software isn't one of them. This is where we will be spending most of our time with NovaStar VMP. At the left sidebar is our list of controllers, which can be named and grouped for easy identification. The top is where we navigate through the settings for configuring our screens. At the right sidebar are properties with adjustable parameters. And of course, in the center stage is our canvas. This may be a familiar challenge for many viewers. A very large wall with a multitude of controllers, uncertain cabling, and of course, a looming deadline. NovaStar's VMP software provides full command over all your controllers within a local network. Be sure to identify and group them in a layout that makes sense for your application. All that efficiency is going to make you and your project shine. Bring in your input source and align the content to your screen in real time. Monitor the status of your input sources and switch between them with a click. And if you don't happen to have an input source at the ready, just use a VMP template or access your own stored image files for your project. This demonstrates the ease with which you can map out your screen. Chances are, one of our 16 stored patterns will match your setup and allow you to correct any errors without remapping the entire screen. Cabinet information is shown for easy reference, as is the loading status of each port. Once your screen has been mapped, we can proceed to seam correction. Simply find your line in the software and scroll the mouse up or down to adjust the brightness. Your settings can also apply to multiple batches. At this point, your results may be just about perfect. Or you may have a specialized application, such as a broadcast studio, where further color adjustment could be required. VMP doesn't disappoint. Here is where you find color replacement, 14-channel color correction, 3D LUT, and curve adjustments. This brings us to output management and all the expected tools that ensure the signal is stable on the screen and works correctly with other devices. These include genlock, frame multiplexing, shutter fit, brightness, gamma, and bit depth. And just to round out all these features with some additional peace of mind, NovaStar VMP provides status monitoring, temperature detection, and real-time alarms. In summary, NovaStar's vision management platform is intuitive, ready for use across multiple platforms, provides for group settings, source previews, and simplified scene correction, and includes a suite of perceptual color control tools. Let's move on to VMP's dynamic booster and full grayscale calibration tools. Dynamic booster can adjust image brightness and details to an ideal level. Images from an SDR file can display with a level that approaches HDR quality. NovaStar's dynamic algorithm analyzes frame-by-frame content to correct for exposure in highlights and details in shadows. A welcome bonus of all this efficiency from NovaStar is a very significant reduction in power consumption for your displays. Aside from reducing energy consumption and operating costs, displays that run cooler can be expected to enjoy a longer life with fewer repairs. Most any LED display will greatly benefit from NovaStar's full grayscale calibration, but none more so than the newest mini and micro LED technologies that we're starting to see in ultra-fine pixel displays. These very expensive alternatives to legacy 3-in-1 SMD lamps can exhibit unanticipated and unwelcome color blocks and inconsistent uniformity. Full grayscale calibration will help you address these very serious issues. As the distance between the center of each pixel approaches a single millimeter or less, the power for each tiny lamp is lowered in order to maintain a constant luminous flux. And with less and less current, any non-linearity of an LED chip will stand out against the uniformity of the display. And this cannot be solved with just a one-layer calibration. As our graphic shows, NovaStar's full grayscale calibration generates calibration coefficients for each grayscale. In summary, NovaStar's vision management platform can improve image quality, lower power consumption, extend the life of displays, and resolve grayscale and color issues. NovaStar VMP builds on this new platform with three new features. Now let's explore each of these in detail. NovaStar's vision management platform allows the user to adjust both the color input and the color output. Control the black level and hue, the saturation and contrast, and the RGB highlights and shadows. And output 14-channel color correction to match the accuracy of video sources, as well as primary, secondary, and tertiary colors, without impacting other colors. Advanced applications can access curve toning and 3D LUT color mapping in a three-dimensional space. This image demonstrates how the curve can be easily changed to dramatic effect. Colors can be accurately mapped in three dimensions using imported files. Customizing settings can be time-consuming, but once an ideal result is achieved, NovaStar's vision management platform allows those settings to be saved as presets for use in projects that include XR studios, film production, product launches, and television broadcasts. This includes EDID, source information, black levels and contrast, hue and saturation, HDR and more. Note that HDR 10-bit, 444, and PQ mode is supported for outstanding HDR performance. These presets allow the user to set parameters that are unique to the demands of a live or studio broadcast, or a conference or trade show, or most any other application. NovaStar's VMP provides genlock phase offset and shutter fit to counter black field and scan lines, which can occur when the camera's shutter and content have inconsistent start times, duration, or frequency. In virtual production, and where there are multiple video feeds in the same time field that need to be reframed, VMP includes frame multiplexing. This allows the operator to reframe multiple video feeds in the same time field. and when VMP's frame multiplexing is combined with Gen Lock phase offset, the user can shoot just a single take and yet still create multiple effects simultaneously. NovaStar's vision management platform, combined with our MX controllers and A10S Pro cards, provides a complete solution for virtual production that meets or exceeds industry standards. VMP adds to the mix with our dynamic booster and full grayscale calibration, enhancing images and lowering power consumption. So let's wrap up with a quick visual of the system structure. Feel free to hit the pause button for a moment. I think that now might be a very good time to make the subtle observation that NovaStar has brought all of this outstanding performance together for a price point that is sure to raise a few eyebrows, and in the very best way that one's eyebrows can be raised. Give us a call at your convenience, and let's spend some time reviewing your project. I can promise you will be glad you did.